Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to episode 5.
We've got a tough road ahead, so I'm sending in Holiday with something special.
Whoa. How special are we talking here?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our guardian friend here, and I quote, "I need Kay," did you by any chance happen to maybe cry?
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy.
Anyway, as I was saying, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to episode 5 of the Destiny series. We're gonna be trying to get to the President Legion base.
You might recognize this beauty from your near-death experience in the Arcology.
You got us a tank?
You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
You know you just break it.
Oh, this is beautiful. Fear be, I'm the leader. You will suffer.
Able to shoot our way through that door. The override should be nearby.
Oh, I wanted to do some more tank moments. Whoops.
Thank you.
is on that carrier. He has what you need to infiltrate the Almighty. Move.
I'm gonna take some more tech for them. He's bomb restricted, really? For that tank. What's the respawn gonna do to a tank?
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too.
My mind. Remember me, tanker. You should notice, I would have come back for you.
Well, they've retracted the bridge. I'm not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly?
Give us a way across.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
Your high risk, high reward combat maneuvers can be effective and inspirational.
Well, yeah, but with a tank, they could be like a million times more inspirational.
Thank you.
almost out of the tunnels and coming up on the carrier.
Good. The only thing standing between you and the Almighty is THUMOS the Unbroken. He's a blood god, one of Gaul's chosen. The Red Legion will die for him. But why don't you help them with that?
Wait, see those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier.
We'll be able to board it with a tank.
Generator down.
Carrier on the ground. Couple missiles up a tailpipe ought to do the job.
Is that really?
After this is over, I'll talk to Holiday about your tank.
Oh, I missed you too, buddy.
All right.
Here we go. We're in the carrier.
Good. Your target is THUMOS the Unbroken, one of Gaul's chosen. The key codes to his ship are your ticket to the Almighty. Hawthorne had a run-in with him while you were off planet.
They're known as the Blood Guard for a reason. I tell you to be careful, but that didn't help the last team I sent out.
Find the commander, and you'll find THUMOS the Unbroken.
And you'll break him.
Careful.
careful out there. The team I lost to Thumos, they were good people. Some of my best.
Our guardian can handle it, Hawthorne. It's what we do.
It's what you did. Last I checked, without the light, you and me, not so different.
Door sealed.
Look around. There's always another way in.
Well, I can't see anything.
Wish I could be out there with you. Pull the trigger myself. For my team.
Your time will come, Hawthorne.
I'm counting on it.
Almost to the hangar.
By now, Thumos will know you're coming for it. Expect a welcoming party in there.
Holiday, are you in range for an assist?
Swing it back around. Gotta shake a couple of these red uglies off my tail first.
Bring the tank. Like now.
Oh.
Yeah, but I wouldn't need the damn tank.
Take care of Thumos for us.
Oh, I, giant walrus. Oh no. I wasn't expecting that. I was not expecting this. Let's go. shall not pass. You giant walrus.
Phew! Got the key codes and Thumos is dead. Check and check.
Excellent work. Now get to the base, find his ship, and get to the Almighty. We're counting on you.
You did a hell of a job, Guardian. I'm gonna spread the word. Thumos is gone for good.
I killed the walrus. Well, guys, that's the end of this episode. We're gonna go and do whatever we need to do next in the next episode. So, anyway, if you liked the video, like, subscribe for more. We're gonna finish this off. That's why we're gonna do this. And yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching and have a good day.